There's your jumble ball. You like your jumble ball? Oh no, oh no! You're knocking stuff over. You're knocking stuff over. Where's your jumble ball? Ready? Okay. This is Duke. He'll be 2 years old right after the new year. He's a long-coated male shepherd. He was surrendered to the rescue after his owners could no longer care for him. They were a little bit older, and they purchased him as a puppy. And as he got bigger, they had a harder time keeping up with his exercise and his training needs. He has been to some obedience classes. He started with some canine nose work at the local club. He's very playful. He is still pretty strong on the leash. He's a big boy. He could use a refresher obedience class with his new whoever adopts him. He's a little shy at first, not mean, just a little nervous from new situations. His name is Duke. He is 22 months old, and he's looking for a new home.